Temptation by Chuncinski, Harlem, Natural. Absolutely ingenious, mechanic in trot, ground covering uphill canter, modern appearance and outstanding quality. TaylorMade Temptation is a stallion that inspires. He himself was licensed at the 2007 Oldenburg Licensing, where he has already caused high attraction by his incredible play of movements. In 2008, he was awarded Premium Stallion at the Herning. And only a year later, he became champion of the four-year-old dressage horses in both Denmark and Norway, and was also in the final at Herning in 2011.
Paul hat mich angerufen und gesagt, er hätte einen interessanten Hengst, den ich mal testen möchte. Und wenn Paul ruft, dann kommt man natürlich. Und ich durfte ihn vor zwei Wochen einmal in den Grundgangarten reiten und muss sagen, ich war sehr, sehr angetan, dass unser Spring-Paul doch ein ganz gutes Dressurauge beweist.
When presenting his first license Oldenburg son, Tomahawk, he has set new standards. Ultra-modern with fascinating basic gaits, this stallion has become the absolute price highlight of €800,000. In 2009, TaylorMade Temptation presented already the Danish champion colt foal, and in 2010, Danish champion filly foal, as well as the best filly with emphasis on dressage in Sweden. TaylorMade Temptation's sire, Chuzinski, was vice champion of the Parvo Cup in 2004. Placed third in the final of the stallion tests at Satogenbosch in 2005 and 2006, and has competed successfully at advanced level. TaylorMade Temptation, a dominant dressage sire par excellence.